So what we don't want to do is have a guest come to the gate or the house, the door open, and then to us this is open, but to the dog there's a invisible barrier here that the dog will guard. So we are not having the guest break through that barrier with the dog that's guarding. Therefore, you step aside, I take my dog outside of that barrier. I keep my dog on that side, so I'm a barrier to the guest. I let my dog know I don't want you up here, and then we walk in. Should the dog be still hostile when you come into your house, put the dog in a crate. Always better safe than sorry, so that the dog can slowly learn that guests are okay. But don't make just an assumption that you can drop the leash unless you know your dog is okay. Then put them away in a crate, and they can be in the living room where you guys are in a crate, so that they learn that people are there and have people ignore them. Treat this as if that gate is my front door. So I have a guest coming now. So here's Oreo, she's not liking this so much. Okay, so now I'm gonna tell my guest, can you step away from the door?
Sure.
And go to the other side so I can open the door. Come here. Just go to the side over here. Thank you. So now I have my dog, get back. My dog needs to get back. I'm gonna open the door. Ha! Let her know to stay there. I'm gonna walk out with a safe distance. I'm keeping my dog on my right side, on the side in between. I'm in between the dog and my guest. So then, hi, Suyong.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, so we will talk for a little bit. Hi, yada, yada. I keep making sure my dog stays back there. If she growls, I will go, hey. But she needs to stay behind me because I'm leading this situation. And we will talk for a little bit. How was your day?
Great, thank you.
Yeah.
How are you?
Good. Okay, so now since my dog seemed to be okay, I'm gonna have Soyoung go in. So welcome to my house.
Thank you.
She will go in ahead of me. Then I go in with my dog behind me. And then we're in my house now. So now I keep talking. I keep the dog behind me until I feel that the dog is not hostile anymore. So we go into the living room, we're pretending here. And at this point, I will ask my guest to have a seat.
Thank you.
And if the dog seems okay and not hostile, I will drop. So you're gonna ignore the dog even if she comes up to you. Don't pet the dog. So I will drop the leash and I will go and sit down. And that way, if the dog is a little bit hostile or something, I can pick up the leash. The guest, she's checking out the guest now as she should. And then she's moving away.